760 divided by 8. 7 is less, therefore next. 76 is not less, therefore with 76. 8 multiplied by which number is nearest to 76, but not greater. 8 multiplied by 9 is 72. Is not greater, okay. Subtract. 76 minus 72 is 40. Next, 40. 8 multiplied by 5. 40 is not greater, okay. Subtract. 40 minus 40, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 760 divided by 8 is here, 95.